I was very, very young when I first saw the ceremony. And then they had a little bit. We have this paint, it comes from the seat, and it's red powder. And then our story goes, the Creator picked up this beautiful red powder, sang a song, blew in the palm of his hand, and that red dust flew. And when that red dust flew, starlight touched that dust, and this dust settled, and there was the first man. And that's why we honor and respect the red dirt, the red dust. And so, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. So we're gonna put a little red paint on the eye. We don't know which eye. We just alternate. Look at the light. Don't be afraid of the light. Touch a little bit of paint on the other eye to not see us anymore. Touch a little paint on the side of the mouth to speak like the way the spirit talks. Sometimes it's a hum, a crackle, a wind, the fire. Paint the other side of the mouth so they won't speak to us anymore. Paint the ear so they could hear the beautiful songs above. Paint the other ear so they can't hear us crying for them. Paint the bottom of the feet so they could be airborne, dance on the air, skip, jump on a raindrop, touch that rainbow and fly across to the heavens. And paint the other feet, so if they come to visit us, we won't hear them when they come. And then we start to bathe them and wash away the paint and dry them, and then we dress them. And those were very special because I never forgot my grandparents and granduncles who did that.